Three straight. Two goals and 4 points in that stretch. And here we go with Ryan Reaves and Nic Deslauriers. Say Deslauriers led the league with 14 fights last year. This is his second of this season as he drops the gloves with Reaves, trying to give his team a bit of a spark down two. Reaves looking to get that right loose, as is Deslauriers. Now a few rights from Reaves. Deslauriers with a short right, Reaves flailing away.
Two big boys going at it, both know their job in this situation.
It's the seventh time Ryan Reaves has dropped the gloves with the Golden Knights, and he and Deslauriers hit the deck.
That was probably in response to the collision earlier in this period. Ryan Reaves coming up for his teammate, and him and Deslauriers square off. You can tell they both knew right as they lined up off the faceoff.
Yeah, they didn't even feign getting ready for the drop of the puck.
No, they didn't even line up. They're both off. Oh, big shots missed.